This next song is the last song that Glenn Campbell ever wrote. And it was also the last song that the Wrecking Crew got together and played on. They came back in 2014 and recorded this next song. Yeah, it's really cool. And it's in a movie called I'll Be Me. Anyone seen the movie I'll Be Me? It's the story of Glenn Campbell. And of course, you know, if you know the story, in 2011, both my Uncle Bobby and Glenn Campbell were diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease. And this next song is about Glenn's struggle with it, but also it's a celebration of his life. And as his wife said, she feels like this is his last love song to her. And I know a lot of you, probably everybody knows somebody, has family that were affected by this disease, a lot of people on this stage. But you know what? This is a reminder of just to enjoy every moment you have with your loved ones and friends. And as my Uncle Bobby said, my favorite line he ever had, never say no to any parties. This song is called I'm Not Gonna Miss You.
I'm still here, but yet I'm gone. I don't play guitar or sing my songs. They never defined who I am. The man that loves you to the end. You're the last person I will love. You're the last face I will recall. And best of all, I'm not gonna miss you. Not gonna miss you. I'm never gonna hold you like I did, or say I love you to the kids. I'm never gonna see it in my eyes. It's not gonna hurt me when you cry. I'm never gonna know what you go through. All the things I say or do. Hurt and all the pain. One thing selfishly remains. I'm not gonna miss you. I'm not gonna miss you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.